Metro booming, want some more, nigga.
Young Savage, why you trapping so hard? Why do you nigga capping so hard?
What's going on, y'all? Your aunts, uncles, cousins, brothers, sister, mother, favorite Savage, what's up, Savage here? And I'm here to show you the Kawhi Leonard build that I made. You already know, small forward, left-handed, because I always do left-handed. Nasty 19. This is the build that I'm going to be using for my MyCareer series. I'm just waiting on 2K to finish completely doing their whole updates with the seasons, with player free agency, stuff like that. They got a lot of it already done. I made him 6'7", 215. I did one up in the wingspan, just 1 inch up. You don't need a whole lot of finishing badges. But I did want to do post control just in case, you know what I'm saying, want to hit the post fades. Kawhi has a good mid-range, a decent three, so you know, I did that. You don't need a crazy high free throw. So I did 70. I'm not a shooter like that. I'm not a person that does shooting like that. So I only need 18 shooting badges. I only need 12 finishing badges. I know how to maneuver it. Kawhi has a high perimeter defense, so you know what I'm saying, I had to do that. He's a decent dribbler, so I don't need crazy amounts of playmaking badges. I did 17 defensive, but I want to say I did more. No, I did 17. I did 17 defensive just to get the high steal, high block, and high perimeter defense, because again, it's themed off of Kawhi Leonard. Originally, the build was going to be themed off of Dwayne Wade, my favorite player of all time, but it was easier just to do Kawhi because I'm used to being the small forward. And I love just that ability to switch onto any big player. So it's easier for me. I did the takeovers. I did, in this video, I did ankle breaking shots, but I'm probably gonna be doing pull up precision because it takes shots off the dribble. And since I love to slash more than anything, and 2K this year will not let you sometimes, you will just straight up pull up for a jump shot when you're trying to go for a dunk. So that's easier for me. And I was debating finishing moves and easy blow bys, but who knows? And as you can see, two-way shot creator, made off of Kawhi, Jimmy Butler, Latrell Sprewell. This is me testing the build, and this is gonna become live commentary right about now. All right, y'all, so this is where I'm gonna switch back to live. I don't know, I got bored. So, I don't care about protection. Let me go. I go Hall of Fame posterizer, of course, but I also go Hall of Fame slithering. Silver heat seeker. You only need silver. You don't need crazy high heat seeker. You only need silver. And you need silver fearless finisher. You need fearless finisher because you're gonna be getting a lot of contact later. Only thing you want to do with this build that might be, you don't need to have an extremely high steal, but I like to rip people, so I got high steal. Then you're gonna go with, I'm not a shooter, so we're gonna go with blinders, dead eye, dream machine, sniper, difficult shots. Little D3s and down sniper. Boom. That's how I have these badges set up. Remember, this is the build that I'm using for the MyCareer, so I don't need to have it crazy. Do I get on fucking easy? I do. Boom. Playmaking badges, I only need three because I only need three. To be honest, you can bring down unblockable, so it shouldn't be getting picked like crazy. You can put clamps on Hall of Fame, but you don't need all that. Bronze chase down artist. Rim protector can be on Hall of Fame, but you want that high gold intimidator. You can do gold rim protector, silver, bronze. Again, remember, Kawhi Leonard. It's the theme of the build. So you have four left, right? You have four left. You go silver, silver, boom. You want off-ball pests, because just in case you take this build to the park, you want to be able to stop people that first, because 80% of people still throw alley-oops all the time. So you want to be able to bump them off their stuff. Boom. Ankle braces, that's why you got clamps. It, for the most part, prevents that. Those are how I have my badges set up, my jump shot. We're going to do a little test of it. I have a custom jump shot. I wish they'd let you make a, use a custom jump shot on this, but for this reason is COVID. And I'm going to pick a team in the same division as the team I'm going to go to for my career.
This build is
really for me to use in my career, but because my other current build is literally DeMar DeRozan, where I have like a 90-plus 90-plus midi.
And to have a long, successful career operating within a system 90-plus midi critical.
Because of that,
you're going to probably play for multiple coaches. Boom.
Is,
the question is, can you adjust your
Jesus,
game?
I forgot what I was going to say. Because of the, because my midi is 90-plus, I have no three-pointer. So I made the build completely wrong. This is probably going to be my new favorite build. Because if you can't shoot,
but how much can one rely on?
If you can't shoot this year, step up, bitch. I miss y'all.
Yeah, well, Blake, this is where I'm
if you can't shoot this year, your build's kind of useless.
I mean,
no cap, because everybody can shoot. Interior defense doesn't matter. Unless, if you have block, you're fine.
And not everything can be seen in just...
And Dragic leading by example. Sit down.
Big burly. I'm not even gonna hold you. I'm learning how to dribble right now.
I can't team. It might be a few more years before we see the Bulls making some real noise in the playoffs again.
Agreed, Brian. But hopefully, we'll see this core get there.
I can still dribble. So yeah, man, that's the build. It's the same build. It's a nice build. I used ankle breaker. Y'all already know what I did. It's a good all. To be honest, it's a great all-around build. You can score inside the post, all that shit. You can score from three, midi. You can shoot free throws, all that. Only thing, if you, no, there's nothing really I would change. Your build is perfect.